Hey y'all, be reacting to Extra Olympia Kilios episode 3, and I'm starting my reaction from the 3 second mark in 1, 0, go. Alright. Oh boy. And I just love how this guy's completely direct. And I even like how they're introducing the political angle in the series, too. He's just acting like a brat now, the kid. Oh. I like how he's trying to look all bad as he's still hiding behind the tree. Oh. Oh, Marmy. Marmy character. Oh yeah, he does. He is pretty gutless. Oh my. Talk about just elevating the stakes. I like how the kid even has like a. It's completely circling his hand, pig like nose too. I mean, what is he getting out of it even if he wins? You know? Aw, poor man. Oh yeah, it's a gold medal thingy. I love how the music's pretty epic too. Oh, that's why he mentioned the whole doing Olympic activities nude thing in the previous episode. Oh! Sucks for him. Whoa. It's pretty cool to see that they're all just decked out. And like, this is the irony of it all when they mention it in the name. Oh man! Making the moves, Italy. You should be proud of it. Yes! Probably just dolphin came out of the sea randomly and then jumped back into the water. That man is only thinking about money straight up right now. I just love how the ED is completely random and it's somewhat it's always somewhat unrelated with this actual series. Oh, makes it funnier though. Yo, this song is sad. Old dude. Oh man. When... You know that vase looks pretty badass, the Arete vase. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, that's it? Okay. Good episode, good episode. I'm gonna rate this one straight up A. Of a scale of 1 to 10, with 1 being abysmal, 5 being average, 10 being exceptional. I actually thought it was a solid 8 out of 10 because he actually saw our main character actually get a sense of bravery. Like, you don't see him actually act cowardly this episode. He actually stepped it up. And it even built off of the previous stuff we got on the previous episode, Masterfully, by showing you how the Olympic activities he did in the previous episode actually helped him out in his actual timeline. So that's why I'd say overall this episode was narratively sound, and then it was narratively successful. Then on top of that, the animation art actually helped contribute to the hilarious factor. And another thing I really enjoyed about this episode on top of all that was the voice performances, and additionally how the man of the village just doesn't give a shit about the well-being of his other main character. He just wants freaking money, especially with the animation where you have like the money sign. I was like, oh boy. Cannot wait to see where that's gonna lead, because wow. But yeah, so I thought the episode was a pretty solid, you know what, I'm gonna rate it an 8 out of 10. Actually made me laugh, it progressed the story, and there was character development, especially when he's like, Olympics are the best, and when he said athletics are the best, that right there, that just cracked a smile to my face, and that is why I think it's worthy of a 8 out of 10. But anyways, y'all, these are my thoughts on the episode. Be sure to comment on your thoughts on how I feel about my reaction in the comment section below. Rate the video, share it, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later if you come back for more, because yes, I'll definitely be checking out the next episode. But anyways, y'all, thank you so much for watching my video, and have a great and safe day, everyone. Bye-bye.